The Supreme Court on Wednesday asked the states and union territories to ensure that CCTV cameras are installed in each and every police station functioning in their respective limits and to store the recording for a minimum of 1 year. The ruling came on a plea by one Paramveer Singh Saini, who raised the issue of audio-video recording of statements of witnesses and installation of CCTVs in police station. If you like the video, then kindly like, share and subscribe it. Thank you.